On the crime side, the New York Times side, staying alive was no job, had second hands, moms bounced on old men, so then we moved to Shaolin land, a young youth, you're rocking the gold tooth, low goose, only way I begin to G-York was drug loot, and let's start it like this son, rolling with this one, and that one, pulling out gats for fun, but it was just a dream for the team, who was a fiend, started smoking wools at 16, and running up in gates, and doing hits for high stakes, making my way on fire escapes. No question, I was speed for cracks and weed. The combination made my eyes bleed. No question, I would flow off and try to get the dough off. Sticking upright boys on ball courts. My life got no better. Same damn low sweater. Times is rough and tough like leather. Figured out I went the wrong route. So I got with a sick tight clip and went all out. Catching keys from cross seas, rolling in MPVs. Every week we made 40 G's. Yo, brothers, respect mine. I ain't gonna take now. Bow, move from the gate now.
Safe for the streets to stay awake to the ways of the world deep. A man with a dream with plans to make cream was fail. I went to jail at the age of 15, a young buck selling drugs and such, who never had much, trying to get a clutch on what I could not touch. The court played me short, now I face incarceration, pacing, knowing upstate's my destination. Handcuffed in back of a bus, 40 of us. Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough, but as the world turned, I learned life is hell. Living in the world no different from a cell. Every day I escape from Jake's, giving chase, selling bass, smoking bones in the staircase. Though I don't know why I chose to smoke cess, I guess that's the time when I'm not depressed. But I'm still depressed, and I ask what's it worth? Ready to give up, so I seek the old earth, who explain working hard may help you maintain, to learn to overcome the heartaches and pain. You got stick up kids, corrupt cops, and crack rocks and stray shots, all on a block that stays hot. Leave it up to me while I be living proof to kick the truth to the young black youth. But shorty's running wild, smoking cess, drinking beer, and ain't trying to hear what I'm kicking in his ear. Neglect it for now, but yo, it got to be accepted that what? The life is hectic.